I was not recording the last part. Sorry, guys. I do realize that the final painting might not appeal to everyone, but what I was trying to do here is practice brush control, some more precision lines to be more exact. In essence, doodling with a paintbrush. And you don't really need a pointy brush like I used to do this. You can do this with just a regular round brush. It's all about the pressure. It's all about the pressure of the brush that you apply on the brush. So, and what I was trying to do is concentrate the elements into groups, like clump them. So this is one group. Then I have this one here and then one at the bottom. Like this, you can see the visual triangle. In looking at it, maybe I could have gone larger here and get out of the frame. That would have made me even more happy. I might go back and do that, but again, this was not the object. I was going to just create something abstract. I had no intention whatsoever. I was going very intuitively and very blindly, and I got lost in the details, of course, but again, you know, it's all about the practicing. So one thing I want to mention, when you're doing a lot of elements like this, keep the colors to a minimum. You might see this as just being two colors with black, but in essence what I used is, for that blue here, I used Prussian blue. Then I also used indigo, which is almost black, almost paint grayish in this set of Mijello Mission Gold. So that's what I used to do the fine doodling, the circles, the lines. And then to get that color here, I mixed light red with permanent yellow light. And that's what created this like in your face color. And that's it. These are a mixture of that blue and this mixture. So not really a different color. I was just using the same colors over and over again and mixing them together. I was gonna say, and I hope I'm not repeating myself, I forgot what I said, but excuse me, to do the doodling with a brush, you don't really need a fine tip brush like I used. You can work on a bigger piece and work with something like this, for instance, which doesn't come as to a fine point as the one that I used. It's all about the pressure that you apply on the brush. And you can get super thin line, even with this brush, which is quite big, you can get super thin lines with this. You know, it's just a matter of control. And this is exactly what I wanted to do here. I wanted to practice my brush control. And I do encourage you to do this once in a while. It's only going to help. And you can have a lot of fun doing it. That's it. That's my spiel. Thanks so much for watching. Again, I will list the supplies in the description of this video. You just have to click on show more. I want to thank my awesome patrons for being supportive and for making this video making every morning a possibility for you guys. And if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below, and I will CC you tomorrow. Thank you.